For you this morning, crews responding to the scene of a motorcycle crash in West Fargo early this morning. This crash was called out shortly before 1:30 at the intersection of 32nd Avenue West and Cheyenne Street. A reporter who was at that scene says crews were there cleaning up broken glass after that motorcycle looks like it tipped over on it to its side. We have reached out to authorities for more information. You can stick with us for any updates.